So what I usually do is I record a few bars with all the drums, then I'll record one without a kick. And then one without clap or snare. And finally, I might solo some of the different sounds so I can still cut out individual samples when I want to. Because then I still get the delays and the reverbs and the compression and stuff like that.